Hi, I'm Urban Eve, and in today's video, I just wanted to do a quick demonstration using the Sunrise palette by Natasha Denona to create this look. It's called the Sunrise Eye Look. This is a look that's actually on her website with the instructions on how to achieve it. This and Berry Fascination are two eye looks that she does on her website. I think she might have them on YouTube as well. Berry Fascination is a simpler look. This is a lot more complicated, more colors than I have ever used in one eyeshadow look, really. But also the first time that I've actually gone to any website to follow instructions to do an eyeshadow look. So it was actually a really good learning experience for me, a lot of fun, a little daunting, but all in all, I feel like it turned out really well. So if you want to see how I achieved this look, just stick around, keep watching.
Thank you.
So this is the completed look using the Natasha Denona Sunrise palette. I think it came out really lovely. I don't think it's as like punchy or pigmented as the model on the site, but I think that on the site, it's a lot darker right here. I didn't go as dark in the crease as I could have, but I'm okay with that. I actually really like the way that it turned out. I was a little bit overwhelmed by like the constant addition of like inner eye corner, highlight, and like the extra color in the crease. So I was kind of just like, really? More color, Natasha? But it's actually, it came together really well. And for me, doing this using the instructions on Natasha Denona's website really helped me to learn how, you know, different makeup artists use color and the steps that they take, because I have a routine that I follow from like up here down. And Natasha Denona, if you've ever seen her tutorials on YouTube or on Instagram, she works very differently. She kind of just doesn't, you know, it doesn't matter if there's color up here already, she will still go in and add stuff on the side. Or so it's just, it's really dependent on the particular makeup artist preference and the way that they use color. So I really love seeing like the gradient sort of like shift. It is very evocative of sunset or sunrise colors, even though, like I said, this palette is called the Sunrise palette. I always looked at it and felt like, oh, this could easily also have been called the Sunset palette, because sunset is my favorite right now in my life of those two times of the day. I really like the colors that come out during a really nice sunset, particularly at this time in the fall. So, I mean, this is a beautiful look for the season, and I will definitely be revisiting it. I think that the great thing about having a template for a beautiful eye look is that you can remix it or recreate it or add or take away whatever you like, because now you have kind of like a foundation, and it's great to have just kind of like building blocks so you can start to kind of build your confidence with eyeshadow looks and, you know, go in and tweak it to your liking, or just, you know, do it straight as you see the instructions. So I really like it. I like it a lot.